And now, a public service announcement from Cinematica founder, the Cine-Masochist. It's not enough that I gotta wear the shirt, but I gotta talk about him too. Hi there, I'm the Cine-Masochist, and you could say that I'm a film preservationist. What the f***? Films I review are kinda like action films. Got car chases, they're kinda sexy. Some might call them European. Most would call them shit. You see, what I'm doing is taking a stand for the underappreciated side of cinema. Where the hell do I come up with this crap? Alright, look, let me level with you. I don't watch exploitation because I think it's this long-lost art house genre. I know exactly what it is. I know it's violent, I know it's sleazy, I know it has gratuitous nudity, but I enjoy it, and I want to share it with you in my own unique way. And that's exactly what the Zero Level is all about. It's all about a bunch of other people that are just as passionate about their own respective topics. So what are you waiting for? Go to www.thezerolevel.com.